I had survived, and so had Marie. But something had changed inside of me. Marie couldn't understand my obsession. She just wanted to forget. But I couldn't forget. I didn't want to.
Why have you been looking for me?
I want you to teach me how to use a knife.
Why?
You owe me.
Do I?
I need to learn.
Buy a gun.
To use a knife.
This is the work of an incompetent. An artist would cut here. Buy a gun. Shoot at the third button on the guy's shirt, the third. It's more certain than in the head.
Joke heals. Very rare. Classical, Randall. The model 14. Treasures. Purest steel. Honed by hand on natural stones. By masters. This is an Applegate Fairbairn used by English commandos.
The Applegate is not bad, but for both offense and defense, the Randall 14 is good. I'll take it. I'll take the keys for a friend.
It's a good choice.
Do you have a holster like this? Take off your jacket. Listen carefully. Only very few know what I'm about to teach you. It will change you. Are you sure you want to continue?
Yeah.
This is the carotid artery. Easy to hit, kills in a few seconds. When you puncture or sever, the subclavian here, the blood will spray all over the ceiling. But the ideal target is the heart. Loss of consciousness is immediate. Death occurs in seconds. You must learn how to protect these areas. This is a knife. Try to touch me. Best is to take a piece of him.